My symbol is related to a Girl Scout. I have been a Girl Scout for 5 years. I chose this for my symbol because the levels of Girl Scouts are for 3 years, and we are in classroom here for 3 years. Girl Scouts remind me of army because of the work you do by yourself or in groups. In Girl Scouts, we earn awards as we try and learn and do new things. Over the years, I got to enjoy both my time here at Omni and my time in Scouts. Maria Montessori was a big supporter of Scouts. It's no wonder that both Omni and Scouts have helped me grow strong and independent. Primary age children are the same age as babies in Girl Scouts. When you are in primary, you learn practical life skills you will need later in life, like plant care, polishing, and my favorite, sewing. As with daisies, you go outside, learn about nature, science, and earth. My primary teachers were Miss Pam and Miss Elizabeth. They helped me get a good start. Daisies and primary kids work hard, and they both get to enjoy working in the garden. When I was in Laurel, I was also a brownie. At this age, I was ready for more responsibilities and to go out into the world. In Lower L, you get to help plan, shop, and make snacks. I went on my first overnight trip to the Lower Elementary. My favorite was Earthshine. In Brownies, you go on camping trips too. In Brownies, you also learn important things like safety, food preparation, and care of the environment. I will never forget my friends and reports I did in Laurel, like the one I did in third grade on planets with Madeline McGarry. Madeline took a lot of time researching Pluto. A few weeks after the report was done, we discovered that Pluto wasn't a planet anymore. In Upper Elementary, we did an immersion project where we studied the ecosystems of bodies of water. I was in the oceans group. I did a report on sea otters. Since that report, whenever I go to the aquarium, we have to see the otters. Last year, the Upper Elementary did a play called Tales from Motherlands. It was so much fun. I got to play the part of a girl with a personality that was very different from mine. This year, we did a model of Native American villages. I got to help make teepees and trees. I learned what the Cheyenne people ate. This year, we also did reports on ancient Greece. I did a report on what the Greeks wore and their gods and goddesses. Every year we take our lessons to a new environment. Sometimes we go camping and sometimes we go to the beach. This year we went camping at Joyce Kilmer. You have a lot of fun with your friends on these trips, however, we have to plan ahead. We can't just show up at Joyce Kilmer or expect that our meals will be brought to us. So that is why we plan our meals, activities, and the whole trip. All these activities were fun, and I learned a lot from them, and I will miss them next year. I have been a junior Girl Scout while in Upper Elementary. I just recently bridged over to Cadets. In juniors, I earned 22 badges. My favorites were theater, dance, horse fan, and looking your best. In juniors, we go on overnight trips. Last year, we went to Savannah, Georgia, where Juliet Lowe's house is located. Juliet Lowe is the founder of Girl Scouts. This year, we went to the beach for a Girl Scout trip. It was a ton of fun. I had a lot of fun in Upper L and in my junior years in Girl Scouts, and I will never forget my friends, my teachers, and my Girl Scout troop leaders. At this time, I would like to recognize and thank my Girl Scout leaders for starting a troop here at Omni. My leaders have been Ms. Kelly Thomas, Ms. Tara Marr, Ms. Beth Hekimovich, and Ms. Helen Harris. Next year, I will be a cadet. I will also be going to a new middle school. Both of them will be new to me, and I am excited for both. As I end my time here at Omni, I would like to share with you a few words of wisdom. Work hard and clean up after yourself so no one else will have to. Take care of your things and do the best you can do with all your work. Thank you.
Thank you.